Splendid Animation.
Splendid TV.
No, 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 no! Not my son! Annie! Annie! You're asking for too much for this girl. You like her that much?
Yeah.
Okay, I have heard you.
Thanks.
So you're offered 2 weeks compulsory leave.
I think I can...
Before you think, before you say anything to me, just remember that I said compulsory, not optional. So what were you thinking, Miss Akilolu?
Nothing, ma.
And you were going to say?
Nothing.
Good.
Good?
I am good.
What do you want to eat?
Please, let me be. You don't have to disturb me. I don't have any time for chit-chat.
I am sorry, and I will not disturb you again.
Ralph, you can sit here.
Oh, thanks.
You're giving up, aren't you?
Giving up? Me? Never.
You said you will not disturb her again.
Trust me, I have all this coded. I don't want to say scripted. I love that girl and I won't give up on her.
Yes, I can see how you're an outstanding worker in Thompson.
Never give up.
Do you think me asking you to come over and sit here would make her jealous?
Taiwo, jealous. She doesn't like me yet. I believe she has some personal issues she doesn't want to share with anyone. I'm going to ask her friend one day, stylishly.
God help you.
Just put it in the takeaway for me. Who's that?
Your best friend.
I told you you're my best friend.
You don't have a best friend, so I think I could fit in.
What's with the flower you're holding?
It's for my best friend.
Sorry, you will be well.
Amen. So, how is it going?
Thanks for coming, Maria.
Oh, you are emotional today.
I was given a 2 weeks compulsory leave from work.
What did you do? Are you dating Oga's husband, Ne?
They said I'm not acting cool.
Not they said, Taiwo. It's the truth. In life, you need to learn how to move on and leave some things behind you.
It's not like I'm not trying.
Try harder. See a counselor for the trauma.
Stop it, Maria.
It's something you can even get rid of yourself by smiling at life. Be happy. Sing. Dance. Fall in love. And I mean it. Fall in love.
I see you're heading somewhere.
It's not like I'm heading somewhere, but Raphael loves you. He really do.
I don't have all the time for that thing.
You might not see someone like Raphael again. I don't even know why you're like this. You should get better. Taiwo, I have my regrets too. I was prostituted. At least you're only taking to
it. Monster! I slept with him. I got pregnant for him. I had a child for him. And my child was even taken away. Not only that. Maria, I lost my dad because of it.
No, not your dad. I don't think it's related in any way.
It is. Maria, you know what killed him? High blood pressure. He brooded, failed to eat, and he drank when I was stuck in Cairo. When I came back, he was still brooding, feeling like he's incapable to take care of me. He felt bad, Maria. He felt like he's the worst father in the world. Dad killed him. And you think I am going to let the man who caused all this mess rest? Maria, I cannot be normal until I find him, destroy him into pieces, and everyone who's involved.
At least, carry Raphael along. Let him know what's going on with you. She doesn't think you're a sociopath.
If you want to call me a sociopath or psychopath, you are permitted. No need to beat around the bush. Men are unpredictable. The only person I could spend the rest of my life with just has to be like my father. He's just different.
So the rest?
I don't want to know. Now, you think Raphael loves me? Let him get to know who I am and watch him perform his next action.
Who you are?
Let him know. I once married. I once gave birth. Just let him know. I don't have time to waste in these things.
Why are you prejudging him?
Oh, you want to hear some history. Should we talk about Chima? The man I believe to be my best friend, who selfishly claimed my data. Or the one I believe to be the one I was going to spend the rest of my life with. Who sold me to Annie? Or the monster himself, who calls himself Annie. I don't need to go on and on to make you believe they have nothing to offer, but just to take advantage. Maria, currently, I am not the one who needs another...
Yes, come in.
Come in. You know who's there?
Yeah.
Maria.
Sorry.
Good day.
How are you?
Fine.
Hi.
Hi.
Mm.
So, I am here to have a discussion with you. Before my birthday, my mom prepared a one-week vacation to Dubai for me, and due to being unable to take a leave from work, I discussed with her that another way she could give me a present is by presenting that visa to you.
So you mean...
Are you willing to go to Dubai?
Look.
She will go. She will go.
Maria, you're not me.
But I am your best friend, and I know what's best for you.
You guys were discussing this behind my back.
You need time to clear your head, Taiwo.
Thanks. It's no it all.
Taiwo, let's try it out. You need time to clear your head and feel better. Please. Let's try and see how it goes. You did tell me how much you want to go to Dubai. Well, this is an opportunity from someone that isn't just after you, who cares about your well-being. Just do this for us, please. Go away.
Taiwo, if you're going to go, there is a place I really love. It's just like the Port Harcourt own. It's even a higher building. I want you to get on that top. You know, view the world from there. Look down to see how other buildings are tiny. There's a message in it. And that message, I will call you and let you know. There's a female travel companion that I have prepared for you there. Her main purpose is to make sure you enjoy your trip. there is a place I really love. It's just like the Port Harcourt own. It's even a higher building. I want you to get on that top. You know, view the world from there, look down to see how other buildings are tiny. There's a message in it.
Click that button and that bell where they decide that men help me follow presser so that